Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to change the size of texts, images and apps in Windows 11. Before starting the training, we'll explain to you that you can do this in two ways. In the first case, you may want to just increase the size of the text in Windows. In addition to the text size, you can also make everything else on your screen bigger, including images and apps. At the end of the tutorial, we'll compare the two methods by putting pictures together, so stay with us until the end of this tutorial. Method 1. Increase the size of texts in Windows. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings, or press Windows key I on your keyboard. In the left pane, select Accessibility and then select Text Size. Drag the text size slider to the right to increase the size of the sample text. Once you're happy with the text size, select Apply. Windows scales up the size of all text. To return the text size to the default, drag the text size slider to 100%. Method 2. Increase the size of texts, icons, and everything else in Windows. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings, or press Windows key I on your keyboard. In the left pane, select System and then select Display. To quickly access display settings, you can right-click on an empty area of the desktop and select it. Under the Scale and Layout section, click the drop-down menu and select one of the scales. The size of texts, icons, images and apps and everything else will increase. Note: it's always a best practice to use the default recommended scaling value as set by the system. If you want to choose a custom scale, click Scale. Then type your desired scale between 100% and 500% and select the checkmark to apply it. If you choose a custom scale, you must sign out and sign in again to apply the changes. Note that using the custom scale is not recommended. To return the custom scaling to default, select Turn off custom scaling and sign out, then sign in again. Comparison of two methods. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.